Hey guys, and welcome to this video. In this video, I will be showing you some GTA 5 footage. So, please enjoy.
Come to daddy. Which one you want, nigga?
Like that? Bobby Big Dick on a nigga, huh?
Shit, for real, homie? Damn, this motherfucker got robo roof and everything, nigga.
He should have paid the Nizzo.
Man, you gotta grind to keep that shit. Now it's back on us.
Hell yeah, I wanna see what it do. Hey, hit me on the speakerphone, long.
Post like that? For sure, homie.
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Remember, we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. The Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good. Hey, open up, homie. Give me some room.
You want room? Go lose some weight with your fat ass. Come on, Frank!
Whatever, homie.
Hang a right there!
Shit, cool, homie. Hey, watch out! Oh, we filming shit here, huh?
Hey, hey! Down this alley, here!
Alright.
Keep up, homie!
Hey, screw you too, homie.
Here.
Yeah, that's cool.
Remember, this is your Terrian's car.
Yeah. Hey, look out for yourself, dog.
You're looking good. I'm thinking left.
But I hear you.
Damn, dog, how much we getting for these repos? I'm gonna be one reluctant motherfucker giving this up.
Man, there's enough bad credit going around, homie. It's like it's an endless supply in this fucked up ass country.
Keep busting, low.
Please, homie.
We going right.
Yeah, whatever you say.
Left through the parking lot.
Okay.
You ain't even testing me.
Whatever you say.
We buzzing the Union Depository, motherfucker!
That super bank? Motherfucker, you an idiot.
What you going to smoke the road for, dog? Move over so the traffic can flow through.
Whatever, nigga. I'll let something flow through your ass.
Dog, I ain't too sure that joke works, dog.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit, the one time!
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit, my ass.
Attention downtown units, we have a 510 in progress. Suspects fleeing the Union Depository parking lot in sports cars. Vehicles are reported stolen.
Look out the way.
We have a 148 in North Hillbox Hill.
Officers have lost sight of the suspects.
Code 4, all units return to patrol.
I don't get you, bro.
You are a racist and I don't like you. And I will not sell you this car. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, bro? Who you calling a nigga?
No, no, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here? Him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this. When he reel him in, he gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon. I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel. Show me.
Sure. Okay.
How about we fall through, homie?
This jump change. How I'm gonna knock a bad, grown, and sexy bitch if I ain't got a fat pea's socket?
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise. With all that ass, nigga, she got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
Nah, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Nah, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my women.
Shit, it's good to be home.
You wearing your mama's panties? I got no problem getting locked up and killing your punk ass.
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe if you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
What?
Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to like and subscribe down below. See you in the next one.